Only one more question, please.
Yes, I got one. Why won't you see your own child?
I am sorry, miss, but you got the wrong person.
No, I am quite certain what I am talking about. We had dinner, we slept together, then you discard me like yesterday's trash. After I got pregnant.
No, I'm quite certain you got the wrong person, Emily.
Oh, so you know my name. Now, why won't you see your own son?
You got the wrong person, Emily. I married my wife for the money, so please leave me alone.
So, what about your son?
I am sure you got the wrong person, miss. I only slept with you and knocked you up and discard you because I don't want my rich wife to find out. I'm quite certain we never met before, Emily, and we don't have a child together.